I predict there will be body stockings for those who would feel shy or modest. Men and women will wear exactly the same makeup, the same style of hairdress, and if required, the same type of wig. I was not allowed to say on television, radio, as the advertisers would clomp down on me and clomp very heavily. Those who are politically ornated will always print body slogans on themselves, and this will take place of the present-day bumper stickers.